Good morning, children. Welcome to number work class. Till now, we have learned number 1 and 2. Today, I am going to teach you number 3. This is number 3. Children, see here. These are combs. These are combs. How many combs you can see here? Shall we count the combs? Yes. Now count the combs. 1, 2, 3. You can see the 3 combs. 3 combs. See children, what are these? Yes, these are balls. How many balls you can see? Now count the balls. 1, 2, 3. You can see the 3 balls. 1, 2, 3. You can see the 3 balls. Children, see this sandpaper. This is number 3. Now trace on it. Curve and again curve. It becomes number 3. Curve, curve, 3. Curve, curve, 3. Curve, curve, 3. Curve, curve, 3. What is it, children? Yes, this is number 3. Children, see here. This is number 3. What are these? Yes, these are cocks. These are cocks. How many cocks you can see? Now count the cocks. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. You can see the 3 cocks. This is number 3. Children, see these flashcards. Which number is this? Yes, 1, 1, 1 elephant. 1, 1 elephant. 1 after 2, 2 motorcycles. 1, 2, 2 motorcycles. Number 2, 2 after 3, 3, 3 bananas. 1, 2, 3, 3 bananas. 1, 2, 3, 3 bananas. Number 3. Now practice on the slate. Children, take your slate and slate pencil. Write from 1, 1, 1 after 2, 2 after 3, curve, again curve, 3, curve, curve, 3, curve, curve, 3, 3, you should say and write, 3, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, you should practice many times on the slate, 3, after practicing on the slate, you should write in your notebook. Now, I will show you. Children, look at the board. What are these? Yes, these are butterflies. How many butterflies you can see? Count the butterflies. 1, 2, 3. You can see the 3 butterflies. Now write the 3. Curve, curve, 3. What are these? Yes, these are rats. These are rats. How many rats you can see on the board? Count the rats. 1, 2, 3. Take a big hand, send it to me. Bye, children.